I have been disabled ever since I remember. Being an athlete gives me security and confidence. I have a wife and 3 children, and I am a good provider for my family. When I'm coaching the kids, I remember that here my life took a new turn. It is here that I became a special athlete. I also coach table tennis. The kids love to play here. I too played here when I was a child. I am Tzipora Rubin. I have earned gold medals in 5 Olympic Games in a row. I am active in all the branches of athletics. I found here more than rehabilitation and athletic experience. I found here also confidence in myself as a woman. As a matter of fact, I met my husband Arya in the Ilan Sports Center. We met at the swimming pool.
I was just a kid when I joined.
Today I'm coaching these children.
Even the most disabled perform well in the water. This sport is very good for the paralyzed and gives them a lot of joy. In the water, even the weakest muscles move.
We are now trying to find the money to cover this outdoor swimming pool to give the kids the possibility of swimming all year round.
We start to work with the children when they are 3 years old. When the children come to us, they are helpless.
בואו נראה עכשיו מי מצליח לקלוע לסל. קדימה, לזרוק לסל. היי, הופ, גם אתה. גם אתה. גם אתה.
לא צריך שיהיה. עד לסל, עד לסל, עד לסל. לקלוע, לקלוע, לקלוע. יחיד, תסתובב אליו, תסתובב אליו, יחיד. נביא, אתה סתם מתעצבן. הוא תרים את הרגל. סל! יופי! 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 קח כדור. קח כדור. By constant training and hard work, they grow into independent athletes.
שדה. אני רוצה לברך את ציבור הנכים שמביאים הרבה גאווה וכבוד למדינת ישראל.